when they go to learn how to ride, they're all just flawless. And the first lesson is getting on without the stirrup. Like from the ground.
And swing on.
Yeah, from the ground.
Cool.
On these big, like, 17-inch Irish, you know, monsters. So that's the first lesson. And they ride for 8 weeks without the stirrup. That's how they learn to ride.
And the coaching trot, she's rider, coaching trot.
Bend your elbows. She was perfect in the second one going into the right lead line and then just turn, you know, she got that surprise, she got the surprise herself, so that'll be good. She does a little wheelie.
No.
Catch some wagon, put a little leg on. Get a little flat there.
collar. I'm going to get out some tag.
Are we advocating today?
Yes.
Your left brain is too short. Let him stretch a little bit. Crank his head out. He cranks him. Like, that's what all the way around. He cranks him around. He goes, he's got that. He goes, he doesn't look at my right leg. I'm like, little elbow step in the heel. Every fold, even the fold there short.
Excellent.